The Smart ID Card Replacement Exercise is for me and for you. If you hold the old form of Smart ID Card and were born in 1957 to 1961, you must replace your ID card on or before July 27, 2020. You may bring two family members or friends aged 65 or above and two persons with disabilities to replace ID cards together. Let's build a caring and inclusive society. Remember to book ahead.